day. She waited and I felt really bad. She had been in all day, so I gave her some food. And then the last day she just came in and then started screaming at her because she's just, it's just how they live in the wild, the strict hierarchy. That was the food session. The more dominant ones, so Yoro and Katie came in first. They got their bill. Then Katie let her sister eat, slash Jill, so Jill started eating. Tuppen should know that at the end she kind of will get at least some of the very end of the show. So we just had to teach her that really. We do make sure she's very good. We don't make it because of how they are all being. We're just making sure that all the food's cut in half so there's even a better chance because for the rest of the food, we scatter it over the rooms and stuff and they all get an equal share.
There it is.
Just making sure that she needs it. It's nice and calm, which is another good thing. Because